Unlock the freedom to design anytime, anywhere with NX Essentials. This lightweight browser-based solution empowers you to create, edit, and collaborate from any device, streamlining workflows and accelerating innovation. In NX Essentials, modifying the model is as simple as clicking on a feature and selecting the Smart Triad. Depending on what is selected, we will get a different view of the Smart Triad. For example, selecting a face will only display a one-dimensional axis of the Smart Triad versus selecting a whole which it displays two-dimensional axis. Selecting multiple features of the model will display the full three-dimensional Smart Triad. We can also view the full Smart Triad anytime by holding and dragging the center, even if we have simply selected a single face of the model. By default, NXX Essentials allows us to select all the edges, faces, or the entire body of the model. To limit the selection tool to only edges, simply turn off selection for faces and body. You can repeat the process for selecting only faces or just the body. We can use the pick through feature to precisely select a specific feature. This is useful when trying to select a hidden or hard to reach feature in the model. When selecting a feature like a hole, we can see two arrows and a square between them. Selecting any of the arrows allows us to move in that directional axis. Selecting the square allows us to move anywhere on that plane. We can also do rotational edits to a face simply by selecting the curved line between the Smart Triad arrows. Be sure to click on the curve and not the square, as that will be a planar movement and not rotational. Notice when we were getting ready to make the rotational movement, the Smart Triad kept changing to align with different edges. If we wish to maintain the alignment of the Smart Triad, simply select the Maintain Alignment button next to the Smart Triad, indicated by the arrows. This will freeze the Smart Triad in the current position, no matter where we move it. Align the Smart Triad and then unfreeze to start the edit. To replicate a feature, simply select the Copy command, which is also available next to the Smart Triad. Deleting a feature is as simple as selecting the feature and then clicking the Delete command. Default selection allows users to select only one feature at a time. If we want to select more, we can turn on the multi-select option, allowing us to select and modify multiple features at the same time. It's just that easy to modify geometry using Smart Triad with NXX Essentials, the lightweight browser-based solution